नमस्कार फ्रेंड्स, टुडे द एंटायर कंट्री इज ऑब्जर्विंग शहीदों के सलाम दिवस। द कांग्रेस मैन एंड द कंट्री मैन आर पेइंग होमेज टू अवर सोल्जर्स हु हैव अटेन्ड मार्टियरडम एज ऑल्सो अवर आर्म्ड फोर्सेस। द एंटायर कंट्री रिजॉल्व्स टू यूनाइटेडली स्टैंड विद अवर आर्म्ड फोर्सेस इन एवरी एंडेवर। कर्नल बी संतोष बाबू एंड आर 20 जवान्स made the supreme sacrifice in Galwan Ghati, Ladakh, while defending the motherland. Their sacrifice shall not go in vain. We all resolve to stand with every soldier and each member of our armed forces today. But the question also remains, have the Chinese not occupied our land? And how and when will Modi government ensure that India's land, India's motherland is returned to us? That is the solemn responsibility of our government. News reports now suggest that Chinese have again occupied Petrol Point 14 in the Galwan Valley where our soldiers were sacrificed. Their sacrifice should not go in vain. Chinese have again occupied the area between Finger 4 and Finger 8 in the Pangong So Lake area. What is our government doing about it? Will it take the nation into confidence? Let us rise in unison today as a nation and stand united with our armed forces, as also question our government to ensure that our land in Ladakh is restored back to us and is taken back from Chinese occupation. That would be the true Rajdharma and the true homage to our martyrs. Jai Hind.